Hey guys, Mia here, and today I'm on Painting Guess. So this guess my drawing, maybe it was called that a while ago, I don't know. I was going to record this a while ago. I've been meaning to record, I'm very sorry for not uploading a while. I'll probably be recording more than one video today, so if you've seen this one, and then you see another one today, don't be surprised. And let's just get into it. Oh gosh, I might turn down the mouse sensitivity. It's not even that bad, but I'm going to turn it down. Oh, it's the camera sensitivity. I'm just not gonna... Oh well. Okay, let's see what this person's going to draw. Oh, sorry, I did not mean to jump on your head like that. Or did I? I'm just kidding. I didn't. I don't jump on people's head. I hope you're having a good day, or had a good day if you're watching this in the evening. Depends on when you're watching this. Since when did clouds have a random black line? That's the only thing that caught me out, the black line. I've never seen a cloud with just a singular black line in the outline. Okay, still a white dot from a cloud. Oh, okay, they're drawing. Circle. That's not very circular. Orange. Is that a face? I don't know. I know faces where you can get. What is it? Is that meant to be a lemon? It doesn't look very lemon-like. Partly because it's not exactly yellow. I'm just guessing everything I can think of. Pasta. I'm guessing they're saying it begins with P. Oh, great. Oh, potato! I mean, it is meant to be paint and guess. Or, as it was, it might have been once called guess my drawing. So you are meant to draw, not write. Oh, well. Can you not? Anyway, let's see what he's going to draw. So you find in the colour. It's very annoying because I tried to find a colour and then I press the colour and then I paint and it's still black. Go around here. Is this dude gonna... Oh, finally! Oh. Oh gosh, I'm up. String. I mean, string can be that colour, but I've usually seen string like white or this sort of colour. This is going to be the ball of string. See, look at how good my drawing was, they guessed it. So, I wonder what they have to draw. That's just going to be me every time someone else is up, isn't it? What are they going to draw? I mean, that's the whole point of the game, I'm meant to guess. Okay, so there's lots of black dots. I can't tell what this is meant to be yet. I don't think you guys can either. So I can't. I'm trying to look at it, like tilt it, like by tilting my head. All I'm seeing is glasses. Like that doesn't even look much like glasses. But that's the only word I can think of that I can see. Yeah, I can't tell what that is. I'm looking at it from different angles too. I don't... They're probably going to be skipped in a minute because it looks like lots of people are saying skip because she's literally just dotting everywhere. Okay, let's see. She has 20 diamonds. Because you start off with 10. Did... Really? She could just draw the Japanese flag. You start off with 10 and she must have got another 10 for guessing string. So I imagine she's new to the game, so she doesn't know. So, to be honest, I really don't blame her. I can't tell what that is yet. It reminds me of a logo. can't remember which logo. Oh, album now. Suddenly there's pink. What is that? Oh, is that a person like lying down? Their head is the pink bit and then their body. Here we go. I don't know. Oh, it's a. And they were writing quack. Oh. Since when were dogs' beaks pink? Wait. Yeah, since when were dogs' beaks. Since when were dog beaks pink? That's the only reason I didn't get it. Because they did pink beak. And I just, you know. I didn't know about ducks and pink beaks. Now what I'm seeing here is an arrow facing downward. Okay. I am seeing a bowl. Oh wait, are they, yeah, I have no clue. Do you guys know what it is? What's this video just gonna be me going, I bet this video is gonna be boring. To be honest, guys, I don't blame if you dislike the video because it's boring. That hardly looked like a girl to me. A jacket. I'm gonna draw a leather jacket because I like leather jackets. I think they are cool. This is a very bad jacket. This looks awful. Right, if we do like a zip in the middle. Oh, that person guessed it again. And now they have 30 diamonds. Why am I still on 270? I think you should get diamonds when someone guesses what you're drawing, because that means your drawing is good. I'm not just getting diamonds when you guess a drawing. That looks like a flag. A flag on a pole. An arrow pointing upwards. Do you guys know what that is? Do they even know what they're meant to be drawing? Tree. I'm trying to look at this from all angles and see what it is, but I just can't see. That's, and now, does she know that you can do lines and she doesn't have to dot things? I don't think she knows. Branch. Oh! Branch. Actually, I can see where she's coming from there. She just didn't know it's not all dots. Well, that's fine. What are they gonna draw? They are going to draw they're gonna draw something. I wonder what colour it's gonna be. Yellow. Straight away, I think lemon. Sun. Oh. That's what I think as soon as I see yellow. Banana. Wait, what happened? I didn't see what happened. Oh, a friend joined. Hello, friend. Shout out to you. Hello. Well, let's get back to guessing. Oh wait, I think they're messaging me on Roblox. I just heard the sounds come from the headphones. Nope, they are not. Oh. Did they guess the word? I guess they did. And I missed it. Donut. Oh, that's not donut anymore. Even if it was doing it, would they want us to spell how it's spelled these days, or how it was originally spelled? Because it was originally spelled Donut. Literally a donut. Spider. Oh! I don't know why I didn't guess that. It's actually pretty good. Yeah. I feel silly. Circle. I didn't spell circle. I was thinking, wait, did I just spell circle? But I didn't. I thought I typed it incorrectly, but I guess I did not. Are they seriously doing this with separate dots? They have 290 points. Surely they know. Smart Cookie. Has no one looked up Smart Cookie on the internet? Smart Cookie would not look like that. A Smart Cookie is not literally a cookie. I looked it up on an internet. On the internet. I think there are two meanings, but one of them is the phrase when you call someone a smart cookie, like, if, what was it, if they're smart, I think. So you could literally draw a smart person, and that would be a smart cookie. Dinosaur? That looks like a green person to me. I'm not gonna lie. Let's see. It's a square. Square. I know my shapes. Circle. Shapes. Oh. What is that? I really want orange. That doesn't even look like an orange. It's not orange. Oranges are orange, hence the name. They're not black. If I were you, I would have chosen the orange colour. A line. Tree. A white tree, a birch tree. Stick arms. I'm not gonna lie. I couldn't see them. I can't see them as arms, even though I know they were meant to be arms. Probably because they were literally white. And they were very stick-like. I wish they'd draw with lines. But don't even write the word. You know, next time someone writes the word, I'm probably just going to say skip. You're meant to draw. Like, I'd only write if I wasn't writing the word potato. Ugh. Did I spell potato wrong? Po. Po. Te. Oh, it's not even potato, it's cake. Well, I don't like cake, so I don't really eat cake, so I don't look at lots of cakes. So, you know, I'd never guess that. That's probably chocolate cake with some random blue icing. Perfect. A stick. Legs. Is that what they're trying to draw? How's that the internet? I'm trying to think how that was the internet. Two lines and they managed to guess internet? Wow. That is a cup. Too late. And that, whatever they're going to draw, is a something. I don't know, because they haven't even drawn one dot yet. That is a line. That is a brick. That's glasses. What is that? Let me look at that. I'm gonna try look at it from all angles. Oh, and now they're doing some pink. I really have no clue. I don't even know anymore. That's with what is that? How? Since when were beds just black? Beds aren't always just black. Like, I have a Pokemon duvet case on my duvet, and a Pokemon pillowcase for my pillow. And there's others, like, you can get purple, you can get blue, and of all things, black. Now, what that is, I do not know. They're only on 10 diamonds. So they're probably new to the game. Dog. Monster. Bug, I don't know. Like, I see a dog's face, two tiny legs, and part of the head. That's what I see. And face. No. Person. Baby. That was not a flag. I won't question it. What is that? That is a nose. No, it isn't. What's that? B. Nope. Fly. Nope. Bug. Nope. Shapes. TV. Walking TV. I don't know. Do they even know what their word is? What's that? Cake? I see a cake on a plate with a candle. What was the word? They said C. But it wasn't cake because we guessed cake. Wait, someone guessed cake before me? I didn't even realize. Oh, that's not an hour anymore. What's that? That is dots. I am very smart. I know what dots look like. Oh, actually, they could be glasses. Nope. Goggles. That's the word I was thinking of. Sunglasses. Oh, sunglasses. Hang on a minute. She said that's her sister in chat. She either actually guessed that or she was told. And they do both have pop at the beginning of their names. So I could believe they are sisters. Now that to me looks like a table. Okay. Cow. Oh. I personally do not see how that was a cow, though I see those were cow legs, kind of. Not table legs. So. Where? Why is he saying that? Bye. Hi. I don't even care if he's not going. Paper. Sure, late night. Oh, he did leave. That's an arrow. That's an arrowhead, right? No. I have no clue. It is a white arrow. Oh, now she's erasing that. It's great. Wait, let me just hardly call that a bird. Check how long have I been recording. I'll end the video soon. That is a circle. That's a that's definitely a circle. Oh, come on, don't write it. Sad. I don't know what that says. And I'm glad that it's not very readable. Snowball, oh. Oh, they only wrote snow, didn't they? Then again, I was actually thinking snow. A dot. Ooh, look, it's the watermelon man. That is... Ooh, the circle. Oh well, I tried. Egg, Easter egg. Pretty sure Easter is a word you can have, which is why I guessed Easter as well. Island. No? Okay. I mean, before I drew the second line in it, I thought it was a what symbol would be? A chocolate pudding? No, it's a Christmas pudding. Christmas pudding. What's it called? Figgy pudding. Yeah. Well, I think it's about time to end the video. I don't know how that was, Boots. And to be honest, I don't think I can cope with any more drawings that don't look remotely like what they're meant to be. So, have a nice rest of your day or evening or whatever. And I'll see you in my next video, which is probably going to be uploaded just a short while after this. Bye!